No one wants to farm Dexie. No one wants to see a Dexie farm. Please. If I'm farming Dexie, your ass is coming to do it with me. How's that? Eat it! Got a legendary, let's go! Fable fucking tortoise. Oh my god! Oh! Wow! Wow! Holy shit! That's pretty fucking awesome. Oh my god. I've never had three legendaries in one run before. I have only opened. I haven't even opened all the chests. Oh my god. That is amazing. Oh wow. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? Holy shit. Close cheat engine. Vac. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Oh, wow. This is insane. I am not cheating, I swear to god. I'm not cheating. I gotta screenshot that, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god. That. We still got chests to open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five legendaries. Two doubles. Transor. Oh my fucking god. What is going on right now? Can we do more? If I get more on this run, you're done? I still got a lot of chests to open too. Holy shit. I don't know. That's insane.
Nice.
Okay. I was gonna say. We still got one more chest. We still got one more. What the fuck? What is that? I have never seen this before. Oh my god. That's five legendaries and three chests right there. Let's go open the last one. And the E-Tech there too. E-Tech! Holy shit. We got it. We got to come back in. We got to come back in again. Okay. Five legendaries in one fucking treasure room run. Wow. That's pretty cool. That is the most I've ever had in one run. I want to go back up and look at it. No. Borderlands is broken. We got a triple drop from the Marcus chest today. What if they're fucking with the drop rates? We don't even know it. They're like, we're going to increase the drop rates today. Just because we can. We got a triple drop from the Marcus chest, and now we're getting double legendaries. Almost there. Wow. 100% legit. One more screenshot, just in case. Holy shit. That is awesome.